Thank you for being part of the Oakwood Free Will Baptist Church Ministries. Our prayer is that those who listen to the Word of God will find a greater revelation of God's purpose in their lives. For additional resources, please visit us on the web at www.oakwoodfwb.com. Today, may you be encouraged, strengthened, and refreshed by our message.
I used to hear this. Psalms chapter 62, verses 1 and 2, and then 5 through 8, I think it is. I will read that for you. Truly my soul silently waits for God. From him comes my salvation. He only is my rock and my salvation. He is my defense. I shall not be greatly moved. In verse 5, my soul waits silently for God alone, for my expectation is from him. He only is my rock and my salvation. He is my defense. I shall not be moved. In God is my salvation and my glory, the rock of my strength, and my refuge is in God. Trust in him at all times, you people. Pour out your heart before him. God is a refuge for us. I want you to listen to the words of the song. It really speaks to my heart, and I hope God uses it to speak to yours. Sometimes he calms the storm.
Find out before too long. How quickly blue skies can grow dark and gentle winds grow strong. Suddenly fear is like white water pounding on the soul. Still we sail on knowing that our Lord is in control. Sometimes he calms the storms with a whisper, peace be still. He can settle any sea, but it doesn't mean he will. Sometimes he holds us close, lets the wind and waves go wild. Sometimes he calms the storm. Other times he calms his child. He has a reason for each trial that we pass through in life. And though we're shaken, we cannot be pulled apart from Christ. No matter how the driving rain beats down on those who hold your faith, a heart of trust will always be a quiet, peaceful place. Sometimes he calms the storm with a whisper, peace be still. He can settle any sea, but it doesn't mean he will. Sometimes he calms the storms and lets the wind and waves grow wild. Sometimes he calms the storm, other times he the storm. Other times he calms his child.